Tell me, is it too late to try? I know I made shoes cry. And a few million shoes are dead, but I know I could treat shoes better. If I get a second chance, I'll stop fighting shoes. And I hope that they'll be nice to me too.
No, but you
stopped. I am Adolf
Hitler, command of the Third Reich.
Didn't know in fact.
Also, don't buy some. I was truly evil, even went back in time and tried to back as a prequel. Cause he hit you. He's not even a real person.
In the room, all trapping in the room.
No.
Get him to go into room. I'm
scared.
Yes, the lemonade.
Yo, join me in the private server. I'm inviting you. Join me.
I believe it.
Open the door.
What is this?
Open the door. Come on, open the door. Open the door.
Listen here, if I open the door for you, I swear to God, I'm gonna beat your stinking ass, bloody ass, looking at my fucking ass, stinking ass, looking at my fucking ass, chop crochet, look at my fucking ass.
About time that I stop being so punny, huh? About time I stop putting the hole down now.
I'm safe and stuck here for 30 seconds.
Actually,
where's that pillow?
You're currently safe. Everyone else
is scared.
Stuck with me.
Arachnophobia. Join me right now.
For what you have done has just summoned me.
How about... Oh no,
so,
it's you again.
Realize what you've done.
It's you again.
Oh, God.
I crashed, by the way. Oh no. I crashed. No.
Join me.
Open the door.
Grab a flashlight. I'm gonna leave the call on Discord, so yeah, I'm just gonna talk on Discord.
Okay.
Can you hear me?
Delicious. Grab two flashlights. Or one. Can you talk in game or no?
Yes, I left a call.
Okay. it down here. Can you see my avatar?
Yes.
Am I like a juggernaut?
Yeah, but you kind of look like the Mandalorian with the mask. Should I try and convince my grandma to get me a VR? Should I try and convince my grandma to get me a VR?
I've never played this game before. Apparently it was a SCP horror.
I haven't either.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
You go, I'm not.
Alright. Are you sure you haven't played this? Are there jump scares in this? Are there jump scares in this? And by the way, I'm recording.
Where?
I'm recording, and are there jump scares or not?
Oh, hold on 1 second.
Alright. Alright, okay. If he tells me there's jump scares, I'm just gonna maybe stop the recording because I just want to
okay, there we go.
Short. I actually kind of want to stop recording, but yeah. Bye. I just wanted to show you that engineer.
Open the door.